Now, live via satellite, we have Mr. Ricky Gervais standing by. Ricky, are you there?
Thanks, Ryan. When the producers of Idol approached me and said, Ricky, would you come on the finale to say farewell to your good friend Simon Cowell? I said, how far's the studio? They said it's about half a mile. I went, no, let's just do it by satellite. Also, he's not a good friend. Joking aside, Simon, you are the kingmaker. You have taken ordinary people's dreams and made those dreams a reality, producing some of the biggest international singing stars of a generation. And you only take 80% of their wages. What a guy. Enjoy your retirement. You shouldn't be working at your age anyway. Now, or you can always fall back on your old career. I'm sure there's still some demand for a 58-year-old male lap dancer. You've still got it. What you haven't got is your own teeth anymore, but... Cheers. Do I get paid for this, yeah? Because he's rolling in it. In fact, here's a tip. If we go round to his house now, while he's out, just go through the trash cans, he throws away money. When it gets too sort of, like, wrinkled, or he just throws it away. It's a good tip.
Ricky Gervais. When we come back, many more superstars hit the stage as we count down to your results live. Stay tuned.